Do I still have a slot?
I was just doing one with some people at the moment.
Okay.
That's the way it did.
Okay. Sorry about the delay, and sorry.
It's all right, man.
Sorry about having also delay on starting to talk, but I'm using a capture card, and unfortunately, I don't know why I bought a razor ripsaw. And
Jesus, it's all right, okay.
And unfortunately, each time that I start to stream with the ripsaw, sometimes the thing just gives me blue screens, annoying as hell.
It's okay.
Nice. Okay. Cheers.
Sure.
I'm just starting the game. So I just need to pop quickly to the reef because I haven't bought the sigil yet.
Yeah, that's fine.
I will be in. And...
Oops, yeah.
Okay.
Oh no! Oh. I am trouble. Yeah.
Oh, he stood in a bubble with him. Oh, shit. Evac.
Is Josh in the room?
Not sure.
Oh, you fucker. No. I die.
Okay, so I am going to orbit.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm almost done on this one.
Okay.
How are you? Anyway, Rob, how close are you?
Yes, I'll keep them on fire area. Just use the area right there.
Huh.
pretty. I'm not liking the horror grenade kill. But I'm a teller, I can bunch them up and they throw the enemy.
Ah, come on.
You wouldn't hit my
I joined the game late, but it's looking good. Come back.
Your treasure awaits. Let me guess. I'll get everything blue to you.
$48,000 without any communication, that's not too bad.
Yeah.
Blue rocket launcher.
Yeah, it's quite nice.
I think they just let me go ham. But super.
Okie dokie.
Rabina, are you ready?
Yeah, we do, man.
Right, and random guy.
IGR, I guess. Yeah, I am. Can I join you?
Yep.
Okay. Your fire team is not set to allow not friendlies.
There you go. You can join on us now. Okay. I'm ready.
You must say.
Yeah.
Okie dokie. I haven't seen for a while. Joshua's online. So if you've got a capture card, are you trying to do some streaming or something?
Yeah. Do you mind that?
No, it's fine.
Hey, you can get you can get some good rep.
I just asked for
yeah. Okay, nice.
I just asked for 50% of the royalties.
To be more than honest, there are no money income for me on this. I am mostly just a guy that randomly streams.
Not where are you from, by the way?
I am from Portugal, but living in London.
Portugal?
So. You sound like a very humble guy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I will try to essentially help and all of that.
What?
Prison of elders, welcome.
I'm not like I came in here and called me a cunt, like Rob.
We lost. Jesus. Fucking guys, man. It's like 2 points.
Alright, I'll save you next week, man.
Okay.
I'll save you. Yeah, I was 19 and 4. 2 assists.
A rubber bag. Yeah, fucking cunt.
Mm-hmm. I love the title of a streamer that is playing also Destiny. Jesus was a sun singer.
Jesus?
Yeah, he said. Jesus was a sun singer. That's lovely. Because he revived. By the way, I really hate to play without a radar. It's strange and not enjoyable.
So he likes to play without the radar?
I don't like to play without the radar. I prefer to play with the radar because it's like, oh, something is a mess. Something is, I'm missing something on my left side, on the left side of the screen. It's annoying.
You don't need that.
No, it's true that I don't need it. It's fully true. Yeah, I fully agree with that. But it's like, it's strange to not have an element that is normally is there. It's like a lack, a void that we are not used to. But yeah, it's fully...
I'm back. Sorry, guys.
No worries.
It's not me you've got to say sorry to. It's Valix you've got to say sorry to. He's going to be pissed with
you. Yeah, it's like, oh, I am...
Yeah, take points off me.
Guardians! I am very bored with you, Guardians! Yes! Yes, Guardians!
So, Rock, this is the active replacement you talk about?
Active replacement?
Oh.
You got a light. You got a light. Oh, what's that one? I love how Rob works out the modifiers as he goes along. He's like, oh shit, there's no map.
I'm always feeling there's nothing coming out. I'm like, hell. What is it?
He is
you
in
the have your Monte Carlo equipped?
Yep. Oh shit. Oh! Oh!
Did he get you? Did he
get
you?
Bad
boy, where are you?
You're not mean, yes.
Oh!
Get away from me.
You want this void guy down or what?
Yeah, this void one needs fuck off. Get him.
Void one is down. You have the void one down. I got the ego.
I did a complete waste of a super there. Be glad to know.
I found a bubble.
Yeah, we have weapons of light bubble.
What the fuck?
What? I didn't expect that. That was really...
Okay, so you're gonna come back in the same spot.
Yeah, it's just a bit more.
That's what the fuck you meant that. Them orbs actually regenerating all of my health.
Ooh, you know what you're used to.
Ooh, Jimmy, you got me.
Oh, I'm holding that. More than that.
He's picking on me.
Yeah, oh, almost died as well. Okay.
It's not grenade kills us, big Rob.
No, I thought
what? It's melee kills.
Alright.
Yeah. Punch him in the face.
No point in. Well, I should.
This freaking guy just lagging all over the place, man. Jeez.
Ooh.
I'm about to die. Nope, I'm not. I'll wait till another Sith to come up.
That was good.
Can you come
up? It's
okay. Yeah, this is not working.
Okay. Shit. I was stumped.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Fucking rope that.
Come on, bro. You can do it. Easy.
Cheers.
That's me.
Where's that other cunt gone?
I don't know, I'm waiting for
him. He is near me.
Cuckoo's nuts. On your right side. Boom! Right, reinforcements. Time to super time. Yeah, lots of them grip off.
Yeah, we don't know.
Right.
Come then, here we go. Come then, here we go.
Oh. Do we still have ads?
We've got a couple.
Okay.
Those couple are now dead. Yeah, we'll get some more ads, that's really easy.
Here we go.
Anyone's got a bubble?
Ain't got a bubble.
I changed to... to the solar guy. To generate more points.
With soldier charger?
Yeah.
So that was working out for me, huh?
I think it's preferable to get points, right? And we really don't need the bubble, I guess.
Ah! Here comes, here comes! Rabbit boy! Hey. Save me!
Shit! I'm there. Nice.
Although you were just throwing that at them, you weren't shoulder charging them.
Sorry. Got shoulder charge.
Got shoulder charge them.
Ooh.
Oh, where's that old crazy rubber boy? Be over for it. That's it. Right. Should be able to get another wave of ads out on.
Yeah,
here we go.
My soldier charging going on at the moment. Please grip up in the middle for me.
I'm just doing assists. So I'm just shooting once to get some points.
I don't get you in part of you.
So, super.
If you guys super go and chill, we'll charge the fuck out of him. Chill charging?
I need to change for that, sorry.
You get melee kills as well as super kills then.
Okay.
There you go, go.
Oh. Oh.
They are dead. You are not.
Oh.
Return to Airmon.
Yeah.
So now send charge all the way. Sorry about not producing enough points.
It's okay.
That's loads of points there, dude.
Did you like that? Did you like where I put that grenade then, Rob?
Yeah, right in the cracker.
Right on the tip of your gun, I think.
And just with your coin. That's what I mean. You drop heavies, I don't drop fucking heavies.
Let's see if now I can contribute parts.
Ooh, I should put my sniper on.
Nah.
Oh. You know, get me, you know, get me, you know, get me. Right. Shit, I'm going to be quiet, you. Mirror you.
£1,400 for all you there, boys.
What was that for?
Not a bad start.
What? Oh no, what am I doing? Come on.
Well, so 10,000 already.
Disabled the map.
Yeah, take that off you as well, Rob. You noticed that in the first round. The only other one you haven't noticed yet is the airborne.
I'm not.
Are you using your super first?
I got my super up just yet.
Okay. So I will
if you
use mine. Cheers.
Ooh, crap.
How many ads have we got? I'll go for these.
Okay.
I'll do this guy over here. Here we go.
Oh,
my super.
Go for it.
What are you doing? It's melee or fucking super?
Melees, but we've got melees in our supers as well.
Oh, shit, I died. Cheers.
Ooh, crap.
How many ads have we got? I'll go for these.
Okay.
I'll take this straggler. I'll take this straggler.
Didn't really get many there. About 18,000, not too bad.
Yeah, I think that we are essentially recovering for the first round. We should be able to get to, I guess.
I'd say 50,000.
Yeah. Total, yeah. I am.
Here we go. Here we go. Don't kill me.
Punching challenge.
Winning that one, you win.
Yeah, I'll win it.
Grenade for the win.
Fairly positive, but I'm winning it.
Hey, reinforcements.
Have you guys seen
that? No, I don't.
Ooh, mindless, let me get these.
Wait, so I didn't get the win?
Drop it, Robbie.
Yeah, yeah.
Whatever you want me to be.
Hey, I have my super. And you have your super, so.
Plenty of you down here.
Yeah. And I failed. Cheers for that.
Health looking like.
No, I'm not sure. I don't know why I still don't want to do that.
Probably get run up and punch him in the face now. Got him.
And did you got any bonus for melee?
Yep, I did.
Nice.
Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
Purple and all.
I need to change my shadow shot. I was in the mirror, I was doing something.
I'm not doing too bad.
Yeah.
26,000,
I'll
take that.
Yeah. You drove us now, clearly.
Usually we're getting good points for being on the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, always there.
I'll choose my super old killer again and get all of it.
Yeah, that will be. I will be greatly appreciated for that.
Texas, the betrayed!
Keck. Cunt.
Who?
The betrayal. Yes, guardians.
Oh shit. Captain Balls, fuck's sake. Oh shit, this is not good. Super draining.
Yeah,
ah, yeah, fucker. You see that comp behind me?
Push him in.
Nice.
Sniped by the back.
Right, I wouldn't use it just yet.
But we are about to lose it. The thing is that is about to drain our light again.
Yeah, the fucker come in and fucking shot me whilst I was trying to stop it.
How did you stop it, like?
He's standing that exploding bomb.
Okay. Jeez.
But if he finds you, he fucking does some crazy shit on you. Run, yeah. You fuck.
That's invisible. That be a bubble or something. I like the
other,
did you see that?
Oh! Whoa, shit.
Could it just do.
I'm in this bomb thing. You're there. Jack, you go invisible, eh?
Shit.
Is that I'll stand in the bubble next to you? When that adjusts.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Okay. Yeah. The mate is really here. Yeah.
There you go, stops it.
Oh, shit! How is it?
What is it? What's about this?
Oh, there it
is. Cheers. Where is the bubble?
Yeah, I'm invisible. I'm in it.
Yeah. I really hate this. It's annoying. Ah, damn it. Okay. Damage on the bastard.
It'll take a little bit more health off them, so. We can do a super.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Dang it.
I almost had my super shit. I might be able to get next time. Yeah, I have my super now. But no ads. So
somebody's crazy.
I got mine.
I don't know.
Stand next to my blink on the midnight.
I get as many points as possible.
Come on, Rock, jump off the edge.
There we go. That's that then. Oh, a good amount of points here, to be fair.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, I'll get one more wave out of him after.
Yeah.
Has he put that up? Bomb?
Yeah, he did. Okay. Do you have your super?
Nah, if you've got yours,
guess. No, I don't. I have like less than half.
Oh, have them if you want rubber bar.
I'm really, really almost there as well. Okay, I have my super. Oh shit! No. I was just pressing L1 and R1. Damn it!
Yeah, this.
Jeez.
Yep,
got him.
Thank you.
4,000, not bad.
Yeah, I think that if I didn't mess up on the first turn, we might actually had gotten like to 70 something. Shit, you pushed almost 30,000 points alone.
That's nothing.
It's just one or two punches, right?
I don't know.
Just have it, eh?
You tell me. You running there.
Good points.
Yeah, we should be able to just blitz for the next one.
Yeah, I think that the next one.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
I wouldn't say just kill the bosses, but almost that. One of yours. It's just 28,000, and we have the 19.
Oh, one second.
Okay.
Let me put a secondary space.
That's sad, Rock.
Sorry. One of the
just
best feelings.
Just let it go. Be a team player. Support.
You found him.
Yeah. He dies a lot, and he's a pretty bad grenade thrower.
What?
So I got this.
So you die a lot, and you're a pretty bad grenade thrower.
Sorry about that. So you actually found
hey,
my
no,
Twitch?
Hey, I'm not adding your fire team.
Yeah.
I would have kicked you a long time ago.
Okay. Thank God that you are not then, and sorry about being a bad player.
I would've pulled out my ghost and everything. That's alright, man, it's just POE. Or COE. Which way you young guys say it nowadays.
You little silly what. I was kind of hoping it'd have.
I want that sidearm that they have. I wonder if it's any good.
Rob got that there for a week.
Yeah?
I think it's very awesome.
It's funky looking.
I haven't had it yet.
It looked like that repair gun from Battlefield.
Did I actually just get some breakers? I did. Second.
Wait, so what's his guy name? Streamer guy?
IGR?
Yeah, GR. Yeah.
IGR, yeah.
So why not use Monte Carlo?
I don't have Monte Carlo.
That's bless your heart, bless your heart. Yeah. You have a Galahorn?
I do, but not infused yet.
Let's go.
He said not infuse.
Yeah.
It would be great.
Yeah, infuse.
Do you have the Ash Factory with the Wolfpack round perk?
The Ash Factory? No, yeah. I don't even know what that weapon is. I stopped. The reason that I'm like shitty and all and don't have any of the new weapons is because I stopped playing for about 2 months, and then I came back on the 12th of April. That's the reason. And I'm not
nothing quite serious, right?
Yeah, just no. I just stopped playing because I was like really a bit bored with the game, to be honest. It was just
yeah. I understand.
Yeah, I mean, I know that there are, and before I when I was still playing, I was kind of like really really happy with the game and playing every single night and all like. King Fall hard mode always, but then kind of died
a
bit.
I know the feeling, man. That's why you play all the games.
That picture, I thought you said Rob. I thought Rob had sent you that picture. Hitman's sitting there watching us on Twitch.
I see Rob was clutch because you and IG went down. Rob came
through.
You know what I'm like.
I did
it. I'm looking forward to doing trials next week.
Um, No, I met this couple on
Tinder.
No. No, Christian Mingle.
Christian Mingle.
Yeah. You don't know about that one?
Yeah.
I think there's Christian Mingle and Jewish Meat and Jew Meat or something like that. No, stop right now. Just cut it out right there.
Oh, the crap shot.
But we did some trials and
we best not giving that good beer count.
Hey, it's better than that's better than Noodle Court, right? IG, what do you think about exploding Noodle Courts?
Exploding what?
Noodle Courts.
Noodle Courts, what's that? Sorry.
It's when you blow up a pink's noodle cart.
You can't say it like that. I guess there was a big explosion in is it Japan? Is it Korea?
I can't remember how long that was, but I reckon that as well.
HK.
Oh, it was HK.
Yeah, it was HK. Yeah. Oh gosh. Did you tell Rob about a tabletop?
Oh no, Rob, you forgot about tabletop.
What?
Tabletop racing.
It's pretty good.
I saw you clean it yesterday. I saw you play it yesterday, Rob.
Yeah, I jumped on for a lot, but.
Yeah, because when I got off, I got on to see, and I got off, I get on my phone to see who's online. So I was gonna, I couldn't sleep, I was gonna get back on. I saw you play, I'm like, he's cheating. Because all of a sudden he started beating me. We had the same car.
I was like, what the fuck? Am I just doing corner fire on it? I can't say that because I'm not very good at racing games.
Put me to shame. When is that Battlefield come up?
October 16th.
That's a long ways away.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be better than Call of Duty this year by the looks of it. Alternative World War One, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what the first, that's the first Black Ops, I believe.
Huh?
I think that's the first Black Ops. It was like,
oh yeah.
But
that was cool.
You guys reckon that it will be fun to ride horses against tanks?
I think I've heard before. We used riding horses, but it wasn't multiplayer.
I can't believe how much Battlefield just came back into the game, just with timing and everything.
Well,
it's like
I wouldn't say it came back into the game. It was never out of the game. It's just. Even though it's a shooter game, it's just totally different.
Yeah, but they turned around and gone, all the Call of Duty little fanboys been going, oh, we want to go back to Boots on the Ground. They just turned around and gone, okay, here we are. Don't go buy a second game for this, you can just have it.
To be honest, I really think that they have a lot of potential to actually deliver a really good game, but at the same time, I think that World War One can actually deliver a bit of not that nice gameplay, because people nowadays really like to just shoot weapons and.
Yeah, but they're doing an alternative version, so it doesn't need to be sticking to the whole story of World War One. In an alternative version.
Oh, really?
So you can still have. Yeah. Because some of them. Planes in the actual trailer.
Mm-hmm.
They weren't out of World War One. So it's like I say, it's maybe an alternative version,
mm-hmm.
but you still do have that feel of World War One, which is what everyone wants it.
Yeah, to be honest, I'm saying what I'm saying, but I will actually buy it as well. Although not for PS4, I think.
I never thought I would like this Black Ops that's out right now, and I enjoy it. Storm on multiplayer.
Yeah, it's better than
just not the game. Some of the game mode where you have to take that ball and dunk it. I can't. No, it's like freaking. It's like Rift. I hate Rift.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm saying,
I don't want to do it.
It's quite good.
But as a person I've been playing like Call of Duty for a long time, I don't like the whole future thing. I don't like people have super jump. I don't like people go invisible. You know.
Yeah, I don't like all that.
I don't because I'm an older person.
I don't like all this standing around doing fucking dabs and shit like that.
Call of Duty's not like. Yeah, to be honest,
I don't mind that part.
One trap, carry on, man.
If I win, I want to be able to blow. It's like a form of teabagging. Rob, you understand?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, but I think my problem with this new Call of Duty, and I only played for a weekend whilst it was free. It's like it's really strange the way that you move, and it's like fast, and I enjoy fast games like Quake. But I mean, it feels strange.
Not a crap at you. I'm gonna stop there though. You're getting up.
I got used to it, the fast pace.
But to be honest, I say this, but at the same time, I played the Doom open beta, and I was actually quite sad that it wasn't fast enough. It wasn't like a proper arcade in my.
Ooh.
I thought it was like a bit slow for what I was using in Quake 3.
Oh shit.
You killed me at the top.
I'd crack out for that for a second there, right?
Yeah, it's unhappy.
Alright, I got a video to edit and send and show you, Rock. I was playing PvP earlier, and the guy killed me. It's Inferno Mayhem, and the guy killed me, and I'm sitting on my orb just watching, and somebody shot a rocket at the guy, and the rocket stopped in midair.
Whoa.
You see the rocket just sitting there, and the guy just went to the ground. Rocket exploded. It was bizarre. I gotta edit that crap. That's I can't stand about PvP and
Destiny style.
The rocket. It stopped, and you just seen it sitting there.
It was a merge with Star Wars, Kylo Ren style.
Oh,
the guy.
That's when I know I've got to turn the game off and go, yeah, that's enough for me. On that basis, I'm out.
Well, the guy was a warlock.
I don't remember.
Maybe it's the new skill that they haven't showed yet.
Where is this fucker?
Yeah, it's...
Let a lot of them group up on the middle arm. Crazy shit on them.
I mean, but I don't know if you guys have played The Division. I'm playing The Division on the PC, and that's just bonkers. Like, guys killing you with one shot, and they just look at you and kill you. Survived, nice.
Yeah, I like The Division. Never did, but then I started to like it, but I just stopped playing it.
Same year.
There's too much cheating going on there, right?
Yeah, and it's not only that. To be honest, yeah, that's quite crappy, but at the same time, I started streaming about the same time that I started playing The Division, and I was like really sad because I started streaming and I was streaming every single day the same shit. Because there was like no, you always do the same, and it's like, I think that when they add more content, obviously I will come back to the game and I will enjoy a lot, but. Until then, it's quite empty. Okay, got him.
I got him.
Melee kill.
Where do I go to, and not this, whatchamacallit, not, I want to find this video that I had.
I've been in library.
My library?
Media library, I think. What's up, myself?
I can't find it. I can't find media. I see my games, but...
Let me see if I can show you that.
Oh, that's on the fucking button.
Yeah. Not media player, obviously. What the fuck? Library. I've seen that, but to be honest, I can't replicate. Or maybe if we go to sharing.
Are you any good in Rocket League?
The gallery, that's the one.
Which one?
Capture gallery.
I don't have capture gallery.
If you go all the way to library.
I don't have capture gallery. Something I have to download.
It's here. Have it. It's on your apps. If you are seeing the stream, I'm showing you.
Use the bubble.
Oh, so shit. Sorry about that.
I've got a Terra Rock, you want
it? Yeah, go for it.
No. Ooh,
I have my super. Afterwards, I will use it.
Oh, jeez.
Maybe it's actually worth to use now. We still have a lot of hands.
I don't know why we're trying so hard, we don't need that many points on this one.
To be honest, the fun of playing, at least for me, Challenge of Elves is mostly because of the points, so... It's like... If you go to your apps library, you should have a capture library, I think.
Oh, there was no way I was getting out of that one, man.
What?
Oh, Rob. Hitmon, did you pick up the fusion rifle package last week? God roll. You brought God roll for us this week. Far off, is it? You bring him down a little bit, I'll finish him off with a super.
Cheers.
Got him. That one really needs 40,000 in this last round.
Yeah, I think that we can. I think that we can get this. Yes.
Oh yeah, what my bounties this week?
Grenades and super kills.
Oh.
And thick bots.
Void ability kills.
Right, boy, sorry.
Grenades. Okay, I'm done as a guy, I'm done now.
So, you guys are from the UK, right?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Scotland? I don't want to be rude. I'm just asking.
No, Rob's from Mexico.
Andre, diva.
Hombre!
Hombre!
Comprar un sombrero, hombre!
Hey, Gingo! Taco Bell!
Yeah. We are sounding a little bit racist. But what the hell?
Until somebody bring up a noodle stand, it's racist.
Yeah. I have respect for everyone. I don't give a shit about races, I don't give a shit about colors. Oh shit,
yeah,
I was about...
Except for it's a Yellow Ingram, though. Another story.
Oh, you son of a...
Come on, fuck me now, Rob. You keep on dying.
Try to jump, man. I'll be getting nearer fast. He's coming to these guys. He's coming in the bottom. He's in the left. If there is. I'm
coming for you, Robbie boy.
I've got the balls in the field. There you go, dude. <Tell me it. laughs>
I got it as well, rubber boy.
Ooh, is that it?
It's just enough to kill him, right?
Ah?
It's just enough. Yeah, we really killing him should should give us enough points.
Yeah, but we've got enough points already.
Okay.
Yeah,
we did more.
Piece of shit, try and kill me.
How rude of him. How rude of him.
Oh, hi. I'm not in the face.
Yeah, how are ya? You're a bit funny.
Sorry. Cheers.
That's some proper height, man. Fucking bubble weren't saving him then, was it, huh?
I'm coming! Just you idiot! I'm coming! I'll
bite in that, have you?
Yeah, you left. You stay there, I'm coming!
Just remember, I get up before you.
I know, mate. You'll be surrendered. They're all in the furry bits. What a fucking sniper's in here.
The screen is all dark, he's so sad.
Alright, you'll do it.
Oh no!
Oh!
See going, where this fucker is? You see where he is?
Oh, Jesus!
This side is fucking tunnel.
I'll come and get you. You know me.
Hey.
Ooh, double bubble. I love it. I like a lot.
Best of it is, I'm doing alright. I've stayed alive. How far off is he?
He
should be dead soon.
Maybe a fifth of health.
A bit dead,
man. Yeah. A punch. Thank you very much for defending me.
Well, I'm fucking defending you, I was trying to kill him.
Yeah, I guessed that much. So I started. Did you use Tree of Coins?
Yeah.
I don't have that shit. And now, because now I'm playing other games at the same time, I'm playing this. I barely have time to do the raid and this.
Ooh! That'd have been a knockout at that one. You got challenging. I just thought you better fit the mark. Which I've gone slithering about, haven't
you? Yeah. That was good, huh?
Yeah. Good fun. Oh. Oh. Well. Yeah, in this map there, red, rock.
Nah. I could have primary. I just.
Are we going to the rift to cash in?
Oh, sometimes so. How far into this is the Neo moment?
I don't remember. I tried to cut the video shorter than 30 seconds, but I don't know. The video is 30 seconds long, right?
Yeah. I thought you said something about you firing a,
It wasn't me, it was someone else, because he killed me. Automatically got his life and shield back, because I was shooting him.
Oh.
Well, you clearly see the rocket. That just stopped and he went to the ground and Rocket just proceeded going after.
Yeah.
Nice, I was kicked.
Oh.
Damn game. Damn game.
Jesus, that was a bit weird.
Weird.
Yeah. The game doesn't like me. Oh yeah, I am.
I don't know, I feel disrespected when they give me that baboon thing.
You prefer to get the bunny or the rabbit?
Yeah. But baboon, I was like, really?
Yeah, it's kind of a strange.
Like I seem to get that the most.
I think that we could just get the... Oh, you got the Titan. And we would be happy. Oh, I was kicked because I got the Titan. Or even like, you got a red air.
I got the Fusion Sniper Rifle. Queen Breaker.
Oh, Fusion. You bitch. Fuck off, Rob.
Oh, you're still waiting for that, eh?
Hand.
Man, I'm sick of getting them. I'm being honest.
Yeah, here we go.
I'm sick of you guys, I am.
Oh, I see, yeah, I see. What a find.
I can't believe it still hasn't given me one of them.
I would like to cash in, but I can't get into the reef.
Can't get into the reef?
Yeah, but it's time that I enter. I'm just kicked because the game world is kicking me. As I said, the and game loves me.
I'm not sure that Zotek in this game.
I'm not happy, Rob.
Okay. Finally.
I'll get another helmet, let me shoot.
What's Burns on the Nightfall this week, anyway?
What the fuck?
I don't know. Okay.
I got a Drag's Promise and I didn't notice it. Again.
Jesus Christ, my throat.
I've never seen a machine gun without my life.
I guess I'm quite lucky, because the game is all lagged and shit. And to be able to do two runs of Elder of... a challenge of Elders and not be kicked out, and when I went to cash in being kicked out was actually quite lucky, I guess. Okay, the Nightmare. And the Witness Element.
Be cautious about the wounds. Do you dispense all your engrams?
I do sometimes because I don't have space and I was being lazy.
I do too.
No, but he's in a reef dismantling his blue engrams.
Let's say that I'm lazy and stupid and.
Yeah. Just emphasize on the lazy part right there, because then you're in. Right, judgment guy. Like the decryption guy is right next to him, but you're in right.
I don't give a shit. That's a Baptist. Dismantle everything and.
That's laughable. I dare you.
I love to get back to have worm to have horns. I love the.
Ooh.
Horns, blue horns now.
Oh no, Rob. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Shit again, what the. Removed from the game world. Please try again.
It's telling you something, that's it.
Yeah, go to bed. You have been sleeping 4 hours per day. You need to sleep more.
I definitely feel like sleeping 4 hours a day.
Yeah, I know. I'm most turn days it. I feel like crap. But
we'll turn into Rob one of those days.
Well, I don't know.
5 o'clock in the morning still. That's what you do, Rob.
The other day, I messaged a guy, and I was telling him about Overwatch and shit. No. No, on Google Hangouts. And the day after, the guy actually came to talk to me in the morning and said, "Oh, you don't sleep at night. Why are you telling that? Why are you saying that to me?" "Oh, because you messaged me at 1 a.m. "Really? Did I?" "Because I completely forgot that I talked with the guy." I think that's essentially saying that I really need to sleep. No, I was actually completely awake, but because...
I know.
I sleep.
Other people sleep. Yeah.
But no. I see, the thing is, I sleep 4 hours per day, so my brain doesn't have enough time to defrag the memories. So sometimes I just lose parts of the night.
Oh, so your brain lags.
Yeah, it's starting to lag.
Adios. See you later. Sayonara.
See you.
Huh? Oh, I'm deaf. You are no party leader. The Rock Zero. Ah, bam.
Everyone is leaving.
Oh, well.
Fair enough. I was also getting out because today I think I will catch up on the sleep.
Alright, dude.
Okay, mate.
Thanks for joining anyway.
Thank you very much. It was fun and efficient.
I'll catch you later,
bud. See you, mate. Bye.
Take it easy, man. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye. Okay, everyone. As you have seen, this was a nice session. Playing with really nice people, having fun. Just one more challenge of the elders, fun and all. And so I will now consider if I will start another stream shortly or if I will just go to bed, and I will just inform you guys through Twitch if I'm doing that or not. And so see you soon, or see you tomorrow. We are friends. Go there.